I think we suffer a little bit in defensive space. The pressure, it wasn't enough, no? But with the ball, we played very well. The second half, until the red card, the same. And then the game is changing. Listen, if I speak about the referee at the first friendly game of the season, we arrive in a bad condition at the end of the season. It's not a problem.
Just finally, I know you wanted to start, it must be nice to see Mitchell play well. I mean, this guy knows him very well. Just how nice it is to see him playing better after the top.
Yeah, I was very happy for him. I think I have to repeat my idea. Modric is a big potential, he's a great player, and I always happy when my last player play well or has satisfaction in football, no, in the new team.
Are you happy with the depth of your squad when you've got a European campaign as well as all the domestic tournaments coming up?
Yes, I think we are building a very strong squad in terms of quality, in terms of numbers. I think we have to complete the numbers and the quality of the players, but I'm positive because we don't lose the spirit, the DNA, our DNA. We can't forget our DNA. We can't forget we are Brighton. We are not a big team yet, and we have to fight more than the other team. About transfer market, we have another month, 40 days. We have to see the Casino situation, and then we will see which player we can buy, we can bring.
How much Caicedo and Estupiñán were missed in today's game?
Where are you from? Ecuador?
Yeah.
Yes, they both are crucial players for us. But we can play also without them, no? Because sometimes it will be the situation where one of two will not play, no? But they are two very important players.
One of those new players, João Pedro, had a good performance off the bench. I know you guys were down to 10 men, but he's able to score and get an assist. What do you think of his performance?
Well, I know very well him, but he's a great player. He's a top player for us. He's still young, but I think he will be a crucial player for us in this season because he has an incredible ability. Yeah, he's a complete player. He knows how he has to score, how he has to attack the space. He's physically incredible, quality, technical quality incredible, and I'm really delighted for this new player.
And I think we've had 7 players, 21 years or younger, play tonight. How pleased were you with them? Whether it was the starters or coming off the bench?
Well, it's our policy, no? It's a policy of my club, and we have followed. We have to follow this policy. And for me, it's an honor to help my young player to progress. But we have also older players Webeck, Loss, Lallana, Webster, and the young and the old player are both important for us, not only young and not only old players.